Time now, 5:16. We do have some breaking news and a live look from the federal courthouse downtown. Police investigating a suspicious item that was left in front of the building. A bomb squad is there on the scene. There are some road closures in effect around the area as crews look into it, so you might want to prepare for that drive time, a little extra drive time if you're going through that area.